Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1517, Words with Dates. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question sent in from YouTube. Someone has a spreadsheet where they have some payroll data, and so they have text up here, pay as of a particular date, and then further on down, 2 weeks later, they have the next date. And they said, you know, is there any way to get this cell, cell A8, to calculate based on cell A1? And I'm sure they were hoping that I was going to use some combination of the date function with mid and right and all kinds of things like that. But I'm going to go a completely different way. I'm going to go to a second worksheet here, and I'm going to just put in a date up here, 2/17/2012. All right, so there's our initial date, and then I'm going to go into format cells. Now, for format cells, we can go to the home tab and click this little dialog launcher here, or we can just use control 1. Once we get to format cells, that's the control 1. I see that it's currently set up as a date. I'm going to click custom, and that'll show me the custom number format for that date. But then I'm going to click before the format, and in quotes, I'm going to say payroll as of, make sure to put a space and then a closing quote, and click OK. All right, so now we see the words payroll as of, but we actually have a true date there. So then the formula here, well, this is simple, equal 14 plus the formula above, and we'll copy down here, and each additional payroll period. That way it is actually storing a real date there, but we're able to use custom number formatting to change the way that Excel is showing us that date. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast.